Remove 4 screws. Lift up the keyboard bezel. Release the cables from the guides and remove the bezel.